Welcome back to 5:30 Now. Many of us have our own traditions that we carry out this time of year, and one New Hampshire town continued one of their most beloved this afternoon. News Channel 5's Vanessa Mishania has more on how Littleton got into the holiday spirit.
Merry Christmas!
Move over, Thanksgiving. Another holiday is here, at least in Littleton, as the town marked the start of the season with their annual Christmas parade.
It's a wonderful downtown Littleton event, and the kids have a great time, and you can't beat the weather today. It's nice and warm.
A local tradition marking its 26th year, the event featured floats, police and fire departments, and a few furry friends. But it was easy to tell who parade goers were most excited to see.
I think Santa. Santa's her favorite.
Oh, we saw Santa.
Just hanging out waiting for Santa Claus to come.
After the parade, families got the chance to meet the man in red himself. And they had no problem waiting to tell him what's on their Christmas list.
I want trucks.
I think I want a new iPod if my mom can't fix it.
Books. She reads books every night.
Instead of fighting through doorbuster deals, many people around New Hampshire and Vermont decided to spend their Black Friday here on the streets of Littleton. They consider that the parade is a much better way to start the holiday season than waiting in line at a cash register.
Yeah, it's Black Friday. That's why we're not shopping. It's like a nightmare.
There's no way that I would have done the Black. This is easy compared to probably what everybody had to deal with last night.
However, some of the crowd couldn't resist leaving their wallet at home to enjoy a day downtown.
Great shops and very, very different types of things. And it's a very friendly town. People can come and shop and enjoy visiting with each other.
Starting the holidays off right in the company of family and friends. In Littleton, Vanessa Mishania, News Channel 5.
That is going to do it for 5:30 Now, but we are just moments away from that Church Street tree lighting. Here's George and Stephanie, News Channel 5 at 6.